Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Today we will be taking a look at set number 10270, which is the bookshop. This set was released on January 1st, 2020 and retails for €160 or $180. This set consists out of 2504 pieces including 5 minifigures. The first thing we will be taking a look at is the box. At the front here you can see an image of the bookshop and also the Creator Expert logo on top. And at the right side in the corner you can see the dimensions of the set. And above that you can see that you can remove all of the floors so you can see the interior. And at the right side of the box you can see all of the minifigures and some builds in the set. And then here on the top of the box you can see all of the different parts this set comes with. And then here at the back of the box you can see some more detailed images of the minifigures interacting with the set. Over here you can see the bookshop next to the corner garage and the downtown diner. Then at the left here you can see that you can attach the set to other modular buildings using the Technic pins. And then here you can once again see that you can remove all of the floors so you can get into the interior. This set actually comes on 2 60x32 base plates. Each base plate has its own building and with that its own instructions. Book 1 is from the bookshop. And instruction book 2 is from the townhouse. You can see that instruction book 1 exists out of 114 pages and book 2 exists out of 95 pages. At the back of book 1 you can see an advertisement for the corner garage, and then at the back of book 2 you can see all of the parts once again. This set comes with 5 minifigures. There's a young man, a young woman, an old man, an old woman and a child. All of them have printed torso elements. They all got a reversible face as well, except for the old man. He only has this happy looking face. And you can see that the back of all their torsos are printed as well. Next to the minifigures, there also is one animal in this set, which is this blue chameleon. So like I said earlier, this building exists out of 2 16x32 base plates, which means you can arrange it like this, but also like this. First we'll take a look at the left building, which is the bookshop. And after that we'll take a look at the right building, which is the townhouse. The front of this building looks great. At the top you have this cool bow elements. You've also got this light gray elements all the way down to the bottom. Above the door you have this sign saying Birch Books, which is the name of the bookstore. You've also got this very big birch tree, which I also think is pretty cool. However, I do not really like the back of the build. I just think that there is not really a lot of detail. Yes, they've added a balcony, but I think they could have added some plants against the wall or something like that. Like said on the box, you can remove floor by floor, so we'll take a look at the interior now. At first, we'll take a look at the first floor. Over here, you have a raised platform with a shelf with some books in it. You can actually remove the shelf, so you can access the bookshop a little bit easier. At the back there, you have another shelf with more books. There you have this really cool curved stairs. And over here you have some more shelves with more books. As you take the stairs, then you come on the second floor. Once again, you have a very cool curved staircase over here. And then in the back over there in the corner, you have a cool lamp. And over here you have a large clock. And then lastly, you have a cool looking chair over here. And once again, this balcony is also on the first floor. The third floor actually opens a little bit than the most floors on modular buildings, because you can actually remove this entire section of the roof and then you can access this floor by the back. Over here you can see a bed and also the terrarium of the chameleon. You can see that the chameleon is the same color as the bed, so you can make it look like it escaped. Now we'll take a look at the blue building, which is the townhouse. At the front over here you can see that there is an angled staircase, which I think is pretty cool. There also are some plants underneath the window. And also of course the lamppost, which comes with every modular building. And then at the back here, I like this one more than the bookshop one, because this is a little bit more detailed. As you can see, there's this angled roof with a window in it. And also a little garden with a pumpkin. One other thing is the staircase and also this door and what you can access the basement to. And also on the roof here there is a chimney, which I think looks pretty cool. And with that being said, let's take a look at it floor by floor. The first thing we will take a look at is the basement. You can see that there is a staircase, so you can access it from the house. And also this door that I just showed to you guys. There also are these stairs, some bags, some scissors, and a mouse trap. Once you access the front door, you will come into the living room. At the left over here, you have a cool pink umbrella hanging at the wall. Then over here, there is a door to the basement. At the right, there is this closet, this open fire, which is the reason of this ugly black shape at the wall over here. And also a table where you can eat or drink some tea. And once you take the stairs, you'll come at the second floor. Just as with the other building, you can pop off the back. And that will reveal a little bit of the first floor. Once you take the stairs, you will come over here with a bed and also a closet. Also this nice painting of a bridge on the wall. And then lastly, we'll take a look at how the set compares to other sets. I think it looks great. The only thing is that it might be a little bit small. Now we've taken a look at the building, let's give this set a score. The first point on my list is minifigures. I absolutely love these minifigures. I have nothing to say about them. So 10 out of 10. The second point on my list is interior. I think the interior is great. Even though they've only tiled the first floor of the brown building, which is the bookshop. To be honest, I don't think that tiling the rest of the floors would have made it any better. So, very happy about this one, 8 out of 10. The third point on my list is exterior. I think the front of the build looks great, but the back is just a little bit too simple, I think. Also, the side of the townhouse has this large black square, which I think is also pretty ugly. So I have to give this a 7 out of 10. The next point on my list is building techniques. I think they've used great building techniques, a lot of snot, which stands for studs not on top. And also by example how they made the angle on the roofs. So 9 out of 10 for this one. And then lastly the fifth point on my list, which is comparison to other sets. Well, as I said, it looks great. The only thing is that it might be a little bit small. So 7 out of 10. And this will give a total score of 41 out of 50. Let me know what you guys think of this set in the comment section below. If you thought this review was useful, then leave a like on the video and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video.